Thank you for the introduction. Hi, everyone. I am Aaron Sidford. I am one of the many organizers of this current program happening on data structures and optimization for algorithm design, something like that. So I'm fortunate to be organizing the program along with Alina Ene, Monica Henziger, Yin Tat Lee, and Jelani. And I guess in the 3 minutes I have, I thought I had 5 minutes, I'm just going to give you a very brief sense of what this program is on data structures and optimization for fast algorithms. So there's a number of different things that's motivating this program happening this quarter. One of the key motivations underneath this program happening is a number of advances that have happened in the last few years in algorithm design. So for a wide range of kind of our fundamental, foundational, algorithmic and optimization problems like convex programming, linear system solving, analyzing random walks and Markov chains, computing flows and graphs, optimizing Markov decision processes. For this broad range of some of our foundational algorithmic and optimization tasks, there's been breakthrough after breakthrough, in many cases improving runtimes that haven't seen improvements for decades, and in some cases, for the first time, achieving some of these holy grail results of provably solving these problems in nearly linear or almost linear time. And what's, I think, particularly exciting about these results, beyond just, you know, they've been the pursuit of algorithm design for decades, is the wide range of tools and techniques that have underlined these advances. So these tools, many of these results, they use different optimization methods like gradient descent and tier point methods and multiplicative weights. They use a variety of data structures to then implement these optimization methods efficiently, different sorts of ways of maintaining decompositions of large graphs, different ways of processing matrices to get information out of them efficiently. And then in enabling those data structures, they also use a variety of sketching techniques, maybe some techniques we think of for processing very large data sets or working in low memory and in low space. And there's a number of rich, interesting ways these tools and techniques have been combined. So some of these optimization, some of these results, they work by using the optimization method to reduce the optimization problem to a data structure problem that is then solved using sketching techniques. Some of these works use the optimization methods that solve these problems, dynamizing the optimization method, or using the optimization theory to reduce dynamic problems to solving sequence of static optimization problems. And given all these rich connections, and has been discussed, the point, one of the many roles of the program in tying together researchers from a variety of areas, the goal of the program is we have researchers and experts in all these different areas of data structures, optimization, sketching, and we're bringing them together towards getting faster algorithms. The goal is to find new connections between these areas, get new advancements, more efficient algorithms, hopefully open the door to more areas of research and push all the amazing research that's already happening. We've already had three workshops complete. We have one last one scheduled. If you're interested in the program, you can check out the videos from the workshops that have already happened. And I think I'm out of time. So thank you.